IoT is a buzzword like so many before it, and everybody has it if you ask them. But what's really material about IoT for most manufacturers is cost-effective instrumentation. So whereas instrumentation traditionally cost $1,000, $2,000 an instrument, by the time you cover the wiring, the actual instrument cost, programming the PLC, all those details, it's $2,000. What IoT offers is a $20 instrument. Now that doesn't replace your existing instrumentation because there's a lot of infrastructure, there's a lot of control that's important there, but it does give you a viable way to supplement that instrumentation with something that's cost effective. We have a food and beverage customer. They have silos of raw materials and they don't have any instrumentation there. But it would be valuable to them if they could cost effectively add temperature sensors, humidity sensors, to monitor the shelf life of that raw material. They can't afford to do it at $2,000+ a sensor, but for $20 a sensor, it's a bargain. Most people think about online solutions having unlimited scale and capacity, which is there, but what's also important about online solutions is it being able to scale the other direction to really small applications. What's important there is the usability. How simple is it to add that one more sensor, to add one more facility that maybe only has 3 measurements? You can handle those from a capacity standpoint with other solutions, but in an online environment, you can make it cost effective from an engineering, deployment cost, all that other cost that's important to manage. Depends a little bit on what problems they have. So the first thing I would say is, what problems are you trying to solve? If it really is about accessibility of the data, start small. Start with the key information, maybe it's some KPIs that you need access to, broader, then you can expand that. If the system is simple enough to expand, like ours is, then that's an easy start, and then you can grow it. We have a great solution that really does scale. So it can cost effectively start small and grow to millions of tags, millions of measurements that you have online. Some solutions have a great looking solution, but it took a lot of energy to achieve that. A lot of time, a lot of investment, maybe even just time to get there. I think it's critical in today's market to have a solution that is just super simple, out of the box, no engineering required. You're on board, literally having value out of the system in 3 minutes or less. We can achieve that.